the show with Priscilla. Okay, Joe was your first love.
He was my first love, my first boyfriend ever.
So that time, first boyfriend, and what happened?
We were always together before. He'd sleep over at my house. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he'd sleep over at my house, but it was so innocent because we'd sleep in the same bed, but my tita's there.
Okay.
And we were like that for
quite a while,
yes. Mm-hmm. But of course, we were young. We were only 15. 15 years old, and careers were starting, and you know.
And that was the reason why.
Yes, yes.
You separated.
That's why we separated. It's just, we just grew apart.
Pero ang buhay nga naman, talagang hindi mo malalaman kung anong mangyayari, di ba?
No.
Who would have imagined that you would be together again?
Yes.
Paano nangyari ito?
We reconnected 2015, once he parted with his ex and I parted with my ex.
Okay.
We reconnected again. And we talked about things that happened in our lives.
Sinong unang nagparamdam?
Siya nag-unang friend request sa akin. He's the one who friend requested me. Sorry.
Okay. So parang, you know, after all those years, niligawan ka niya ulit?
If you can say ligaw, if ligaw
is... Ibang level na.
It's a different level.
Right.
It's in a different emotional, more mature level. That yung ligaw. Oh my God. Naalala ko yung mga conversations. Yes.
Okay. And then, what happened?
Nakakilig. And we always reminisce.
Diba?
About, remember when we used to go watch movies?
Tama.
Remember when we were in Hong Kong? Naging kami in Hong Kong. Naging kami in Hong Kong. And then, he reminded me, sabi niya, do you remember, baby, nung may naghula sa'yo na you're... True love will be formed in Hong Kong. He remembers that. I didn't remember it.
Pero alam niyo po, this must be something really serious. And for him to have said that ikaw ang huling babaeng iibigin niya.
Okay.
I mean, how do you react to that?
Oh my God. Actually, I was there when he was saying it, pero it didn't enter my mind. But then when I read it, I messaged him. I said, "Baby, did you say this?"
Mm-mm.
And he's like, "Yeah, actually, I've said it to you twice, and you just brushed me off." And I'm like, "Oh my God, I'm so sorry." But yeah, you know what? Kinilig ako. Kinikilig ako till now. Because,
yeah,
of course.
Is he the one? Will you marry him? If he proposes?
I would.
Yeah.
In a heartbeat.
You know,
in a heartbeat, yes.
That's true. Yeah. Tonight with Boy.